In 1863, 6 weeks after Union victories at Vicksburg and Gettysburg, a terrible act of violence occurred. Not on a battlefield in Virginia, but on the plains of Kansas. The raid known as the Lawrence Massacre would shock and stun the nation.